The teaser we have released the last month has reached over 10,000 contacts, and a lot of people start asking us, okay guys, this is pretty cool, but what is Rust the Afterworld? Is it a movie? A series? A music album? A video clip?
None of this, but it's also a bit of all these things.
Rust is a game. We have collected the most amazing peculiarities of a role-playing game all together and put them all into a completely new card game, something like anything you have tried before, and you can carry it in your pocket.
It is set in a near future, a possible future, a future in which the world has been devastated by a terrible war. And from the ashes of war, a dreadful disease spread out, a plague which affects both man and machines. It's called Rust.
In this rotten, shattered world, humanity has been decimated, and the survivors have gathered into four factions to the four corners of Earth, fighting each other for survival.
Among the survivors, there are some chosen ones, a few special individuals who seem to be immune to the plague, and who soon become heroes for their peoples. We call them the Masters.
And you, as a player, will be one of them.